Here is another winner came to collect their presents with the son. Are you son? Shane, how is it? Mr. Shane. What is your son's name?
Shaidan.
You both look same today. Same color of the mask.
Sorry?
Same color of the mask.
Same, color,
same
yes.
Black t-shirt. You like black?
Yeah, that's my
okay, you collected two, you came to collect your presents,
yes.
In a beautiful car with a beautiful son. And here
you.
Is your present. I put it here. Please collect it. Your polisher and battery jump
battery
starter.
Jump
and I put it, the charger is here as well.
Okay.
For the jump. On the video I showed you, I don't have charger.
Yeah, yeah.
But I found one and I put
okay.
it. Yes. And I put on the charger to test the light is coming on. Even this light is coming on. See this?
That's fine. TV electronics.
Oh, very nice. Take yeah. it out. One second, I'm going to show you. If you do this. See this? No, not this.
That one.
No, it was coming on just now. Oh, it was coming on when I was doing putting on charging.
Okay.
So the lights were coming on.
That's fine.
Yes. But if you do the electronics, that's very good.
Yeah.
Then I'm sure it must be something small. But this one polisher is working.
Thank you.
Yes, yes. Awesome, awesome. Then you can keep watching, keep winning. That is the algorithm.
Yeah.
Keep watching, keep winning. And you can ask on the videos, you had some questions.
Yeah.
You wanted to ask some questions, so then I'm not so much on the WhatsApp. If you notice, I don't reply much
okay, yeah.
because my life is too hectic busy. Mm-hmm. So maybe while you are here and in this video, so your questions might help other people as well.
Okay.
So then I will load on the YouTube and anyone else may have the similar questions and they will get benefit of out of you, of your questions.
Okay.
So you're welcome to ask. I will answer.
Like I said to you, I'm now in IT as well. I'm doing IT now. Changing from electronics to IT.
Electronics to IT. What are you doing in
I've
IT?
I've done a mobile app diploma. I've got a diploma into it. So now the coding. So I want to do the software engineering.
Very good.
Diploma as well. So
very
that's
good.
Why I'm asking for advice for you.
Very it's, good.
Think is the best.
What first tell me your background, what you did on your mobile app diploma. What exactly did you learn? Then I will need to know exactly what is your current background and caliber. So then, I mean, for example, if you only know ABC, then I don't want to jump directly on XYZ.
Yeah.
Because this thing is like, if you know ABC, then I will tell you DEF.
Yeah.
And then
yeah.
slowly you grow.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I'm asking. So what exactly did you learn in mobile app?
The coding as well.
What type of coding? There is names of the coding.
Yeah. Yo, I've done it 2 years ago.
2 years
so
ago.
Do
you, okay, coding. So for example, in mobile apps, did you actually practice to load an app into Play Store?
Yeah.
Did
yeah,
you load on
yeah.
the Play Store? Okay.
And so, Android.
On Android or Android, Android Play Store.
Yeah,
okay.
Play Store, yeah.
Did you use Android Studio?
Yeah.
So did you learn Java?
Java as well, yeah.
Very
yeah,
nice.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
That's good. That's good. So
and the SDK is everything as well.
So okay, very nice. And how far did you go? Because app, if you're learning app mobile development on Android Studio,
yeah.
Android Studio is very, very deep. It is very lengthy,
yeah,
very
yeah.
long. So
long,
only to make a simple app just to display Hello World, for example, just to display one page, it takes your whole day.
Yeah.
To learn that,
yeah.
It is very complicated.
Easy.
So like. Could you do something extra, for example, on your app? Did you connect a database?
Yeah.
Very nice.
Yeah,
which
yeah.
database? MySQL?
Yeah.
Very good.
That's
you're, already, you're already a pro. You are better
yeah,
than
it,
me. So what?
Took,
what?
It took long to do it.
Yes,
you know,
it does. Yeah.
A lot of
so looks like I will need some advices from you.
I must just go back to my books again.
So the best thing is you already have learned so much. You just need a recap.
Yeah, just a recap.
And
yes.
then what I will advise also is sometimes there is lots of other technologies as well, which is less complicated and easy. They are like shortcut. So for example, the name of those technologies are, for example, some companies need mobile app development, but they don't have the budget. They don't have so much budget to get it done on Android Studio because Android Studio is a native app.
It's a
native development.
Yeah.
Okay. So native development takes time. Native development resources are more expensive.
Expensive.
Like if you have a job of native development, then you can earn a lot of money. Okay. But so some companies, they take a different route. They take a shortcut route and then there are tricks. You do that development and then you can convert that development into an app. You wrap it into an app. So I can give you some names of that technology. If you review them, it could be very beneficial. Mm. So for example, one name is Vue.js.
Okay.
Vue.js is a JavaScript-based framework. Mm. JavaScript-based framework. Very beautiful framework. Not so difficult. Very fast. You can do so many things on that. And one of the amazing beauty on it is it looks like an app. If you work on Vue.js in a right way, for example, from one screen to another screen, it doesn't refresh the screen.
Okay.
It doesn't blank white screen first and then loading. No.
Yeah.
Everything happens in the background. You feel like an app.
Okay.
It gives you, it is a browser based, but it gives you an app feeling, and then you can convert it into an app. So if you go through Vue, first go through Vue.js.
Yeah, I'm gonna go through.
But it is only front end. So for example, if you want to go very low level, then you can connect Vue.js to any other backend.
Okay.
It can be PHP, it can be ASP.NET, C Sharp, anything you like to. So Vue.js is very strong and very easy.
I'll Google it.
Yeah, I think start on that, and if you can learn that, and then only that can be enough. Like there is so many jobs on Vue.js. Yes, Android is still in the market, but to become an Android really proper developer, you have to still learn a lot. You have to go very deep, and it takes very time. And then it takes time, and then I mean, you know, we need to do our other jobs as well. It is not always easy.
So
to only study, we need to work as well.
That's why
I think Vue.js can be a very rapid development. Because there is lots of things are already built in. So for example, if you're working on Vue.js, so many templates and stuff you can just download and like pre-built, and then do customize as per your needs. So it can be very useful. So I hope I give you, I mean, in one day, I don't want to give you so much of it.
So much,
then it will be overwhelming.
So
I think I give you sufficient details. So it will hopefully help you. Awesome. Have a lovely day. Enjoy your presence.
Okay.
Keep watching, keep winning. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thanks a lot.